Jesus. He ain't got time for your problems. He's busy.